Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to change secure boot mode on GIGABYTE motherboard. To do this, first we will need to enter advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the boot, then select secure boot. Inside we can find secure boot mode that we can switch between standard or custom. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.